Ni hao to my Jeunesse Chinese family all around the world. It's your CBO, Scott Lewis, coming to you from Jeunesse World Headquarters right here in Orlando, Florida. Wanted to take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you a very happy Chinese New Year, the year of the dog. As we celebrate the new year, I think it's important to reflect, to look back on the past year and all the experiences that we shared as one Jeunesse family, all the good that we were able to do around the world because of Jeunesse and because of your efforts. I look back and my heart is filled with love and gratitude for all of you that represent Jeunesse, the company, the brand, the movement so well, and who lead with servants' hearts, getting out there, touching people's lives, helping other people realize, fulfill, and maximize their potential, and that's the beauty of this industry. As I look back on 2017, we kicked off the year with Lead in Las Vegas. We launched a brand new product category with Envy. We've gotten it launched in many of your markets around the world. Then we moved on and we had many Jeunesse universities around the world this year. Thousands of people coming to Jeunesse universities in Hong Kong, in Macau, in Europe, in South America, here in North America, all around the world, people coming together to better themselves, to educate themselves so that they can prepare themselves to take the next step in their business and in their life. Life-changing experiences at Jeunesse Universities this year. For the first time ever, holding our Expo World Tour. The theme this year was Elevate, and sure enough, we elevated and got out there and touched 50,000 people's lives because of your efforts at 5 different Expo events all around the world. Life-changing experiences. 5 lifestyle rewards trips this year. You know, getting to see all of you travel with your teams, your families, your loved ones to exotic destinations around the world is truly rewarding and so inspiring for me because I get to see all of you living with passion, living with purpose, and living Jeunesse. And that's the most beautiful thing for us as we continue to build this company, as we continue to build this movement. It's to see all of you tapping into your potential. We finished the year with huge accomplishments. I mean, I look at the culture that we've built and have continued to evolve over the past year, everything we've done with Jeunesse Kids. I want to thank all of you for your contributions. In 2017, we raised over $1.5 million for Jeunesse Kids and all the different local community projects and villages that we've supported. We had our Bringing Hope trip down in Ecuador. We've now supported villages in China, in Kenya, in Ecuador, and very soon our latest project in India. So I'm so grateful for your contributions. And then of course, finishing the year with another $1 billion plus year. 3 straight years of consecutive $1 billion plus in revenue, finishing 2017 at $1.3 billion. It's a huge accomplishment. I want to thank each and every one of you for everything that you're doing, all the sacrifices you're making to live Jeunesse. But guess what? It's only just the beginning. I hope all of you enjoy this beautiful time with your families and loved ones. Reflect back on an incredible year, all the lifelong memories we shared as one Jeunesse family. But most of all, I hope that you recharge your batteries because 2018 is going to be another growth year. We are continually committed to your success. We are continually committed to being a forward-thinking, innovative company, putting you in the best position to lead the charge and make an incredible difference in people's lives and make an incredible difference in the world. So with that, I want to wish all of you again a very happy Chinese New Year. We love you all. Wish you the very best this year in 2018. Let's continue to get out there and make a positive impact in the world. I love you all. One team, one family, one Jeunesse. Xi Xi.